हेलो हेलो माइक टेस्ट। एंड यस दैट्स हाउ वी इम्प्रूव आवर बेसिक एक्सपोनेंशियल मूविंग एवरेज स्ट्रैटेजी टू अ ग्रेट प्रॉफिटेबल ट्रेडिंग स्ट्रैटेजी। वी यूज द थ्री लेयर बैक टेस्टिंग टूल ऑफ ट्रेडोमेट.1 टू एक्चुअली इम्प्रूव इट सिग्निफिकेंटली एंड दैट्स हाउ वी शुड बी यूजिंग दिस टूल टू टेक इंटेलिजेंट ट्रेडिंग डिसीजंस। Hello financial programmers, I'm Ritvik Dashora and I'm back with a new video and some new learning. If you are an intraday trader and would like to learn the best EMA trading strategy on Tradomate.1, then yes, you're at the right place. In this video, I will use this platform, which is Tradomate.1, and we'll start with one of the already existing example strategies, and then we'll keep on improving it till we get some great results. If you're new to my YouTube channel, guys, on this channel, I turn all my viewers to successful financial programmers. Here, I upload videos related to making some trading bots, implementation of AI in finance, using some highly valuable finance APIs, making trading strategies, etc., etc. So if this is something that you're interested in, and you should click on the subscribe button and also hit on the bell icon, because there are many more videos that are coming on this YouTube channel which will improve your skill sets significantly. This channel is made for traders and making them advanced, and yes, watch my videos and you will be advanced. Before starting building the trading strategy, a quick disclaimer, guys. Neither me nor Tradomate.1 is recommending any trading or investing strategies with this particular video. This video is only made for educational learning, but I'm pretty sure that in the end, you will have a great strategy to start working on. Do your own research before putting real money into it. Okay, guys. So if you don't know, Tradomate.1 is my platform. I recently launched this particular startup with Yashu and Satyam. We are a VC-backed startup, and the main motive of this platform is to make traders intelligent. On this platform, you will have all the tools that would improve your decision making while trading. We have started with a three-layered backtesting. Eventually, we will have a screener, a Gen AI enabled strategy builder, and also some great tools using artificial intelligence. So just stay tuned. There are many more things coming on this platform. This entire playlist is focused on Tradomate only. In the past, I made videos on momentum strategy, MACD strategy, EMA and Doji strategy. And now this one is on bringing the exponential moving average to the next level. The next video will be on inside bar trading strategy. Great. So this is the platform, which is Tradomate.1. The URL is also Tradomate.1. The link is in the description section. To start for free, click on this button. It will ask you to sign up. If you've already done it, you don't need to do it again. And this is the page, which is app.tradomate.1, is the one where we will make trading strategies. These are some of the trading strategies that I already built, so we can directly see some insights about what I did previously. On the left hand side, you can see builder, which we'll be using to make or build trading strategies. Docs, this is the place where we'll get the detailed documentation of Tradomate.1. Discord server, guys, I highly recommend you to join this server. It's a free community. We are calling it as Tradomate Army, where many traders are interacting with each other and with the Tradomate team to build something great. I insist you, please check it out. Cool. So let's do one thing. I'll click on create a new bot. I'll proceed with the Python bot creator. Perfect. This is a list of all the example strategies that I can use to build my trading strategy. I'll pick the EMA crossover strategy only, which is this one. And let's click on proceed. There are many more strategies. Please check it out if you're interested. Which stock to pick? I think in the last videos, we used Infosys, TCS and HDFC Bank, if I'm not wrong. In this strategy, let's go with Axis Bank. Very soon, guys, we'll have a real-time alert-based screener as well. So if you have any philosophies to pick the stocks, that would be very easily be done on the platform. So yeah, stay tuned to that as well. Cool. So on the top, you can see the candlesticks chart, right? This is the ticker, exchange, and the currency, which is Indian rupees. This is the place where we can actually change the candlesticks interval. For example, if I select 30 minutes, we'll have the 30 minutes candlesticks chart. Perfect. So this is the place where we can actually write our code on the trading strategy that we are building. This is EMA crossover strategy. The first function is the place where we provide our inputs. The second function is a place where we write our trading strategy and make the logics, right? Let's do one thing. I'll comment these two things, which is stop loss Right, I'm just considering the initial capital, length and quantity. I just want to see without stop loss and take profit, what are the results in this particular trading strategy. There's a very simple EMA crossover trading strategy, which is when there is a cross under or cross over, we take long or short positions accordingly. Perfect. The share price is somewhere around 1,100 rupees. We have the initial capital of 50,000. Let's start with the 10 quantity. So trading somewhere around 10 to 12,000 rupees every time. So save and run. Cool. So on the chart, you can see all the places where we have actually placed the orders. Historically, it's a simple EMA crossover strategy. So we can see whenever the EMA crosses over or crosses under, we are taking long or short positions. Now, if we look at this particular area, which is the first layer of backtesting, we call it three-layered backtesting approach at Tradomate.one. We split it into three different parts to make it easy to understand. The first layer is this one. Net profit is positive. CAGR is 2%. Not a good number, but still positive. That's good. Maximum drawdown is around 4.5%. Win rate is pretty impressive. So that's good, which is 76%. So maybe like we are taking some good trades, but maybe like we are not closing the trades in a higher profit. So maybe mostly this particular thing, which is take profit, would help us a lot. This is what I think. Profit factor is good. Number of trades decent, pretty high. It's very good to make it intraday because there are many trades that we are taking on a daily basis. That's why we are calling it as an intraday trading strategy. So if you click on proceed to next step, it asks for the in-depth backtesting. Let's click on proceed. Perfect. This is the second layer of analysis. The equity curve has been quite volatile since the beginning only. We saw a good trend in the beginning, then a huge downfall somewhere between 5th of April to 3rd of May. A significant loss that we are making in this particular time, and then post that we are again very volatile. The ratios, let's click on risk and ratio analysis button. The Sharpe ratio is positive, but it's very small. Beta is 0.37, so we are not taking enough risk. Actually, it should be somewhere around one, or actually it can be more than one as well, right? Gross profit is 23.78, gross loss is 22.2%. again, clearly indicates that we are not taking enough risk. We will have to increase the number of number of shares that we are trading every time. So I will go to edit strategy. Let me just uncomment these two things. This is 2 and 4. Let's do say 1.5 and 4.5. I want 1:3 risk reward ratio. 1.5% is stop loss, 4.5% is take profit. I think that this will actually help us significantly. So now let's increase this to 20 quantity. Let's save and run again. Perfect. So we are doing much better now. Net profit is 11.09%. CAGR, compounded annual growth rate, is now more than 15%. It's now in a favorable area, 16.58%. Maximum drawdown is amazing, only 3.75%. Win rate is also great, which is 76%. I was a bit cautious about using the stop loss and take profit. I was thinking that it may actually impact the win rate negatively, but it did not happen. Actually, we still have a pretty good win rate. A number of trades, pretty high. We can actually do some things to eliminate some of the bad trades and eventually have some good results. Profit factor is also good. Let's just go to the next step again. Perfect. So this is we can see the standard deviation is pretty low. Sharpe ratio is actually pretty high now. It's more than one. It's actually close to two only. Beta is 0.5. Trainer ratio is positive now. If we click on orders, you can see all the places where actually we are making. Like you can see that there are many greens and only a few reds. So that's good. I'll just click on scenario analysis, which is the third layer of backtesting. Right, click on market trend and test this scenario. Cool. So this is the scenario analysis, which is the market trends. What we are doing here is basically we split it into three different parts: bullish, bearish and sideways. What will happen if the trading, if the strategy is only in the bullish time, only in the bearish time and only in the sideways market. Right, so this is the blue line is the actual equity curve. The green is the bullish time equity curve. Yellow is sideways market and red is bearish time. So if we click, if you see this particular segment, which is CAGR, the bullish time is 5.89%, bearish is 3.97% and sideways is 1.8%. I would say all of them are positive only, which is pretty good. We are not making losses in any of the trends, but in the sideways market, we are not doing that great, right? So maybe like in order to improve our trades or the entire trading strategy, I would maybe like try for a better returns, better profit in the bullish and bearish time, and maybe like avoid some of the sideways trades, right? The win rate of all of them is pretty good, so that's not a concern at all. Profit factor is also good. Sideways market profit factor is actually better than the bullish and bearish time. The number of trades in the sideways market is only 44, so we can actually try to eliminate some of them, and let's see if we are making some good progress. So let's click on edit strategy. Perfect. So a couple of things that we understood in the analysis. The first one is that we can actually avoid taking some trades in the sideways market. That's one thing. So maybe like using something like ADX will help. Not a very strict filter on ADX. We'll keep it small only, somewhere around 10-15. Second thing is, as I mentioned, beta was low, right? I would like to have increase the beta a bit more. So I will place another technical indicator of beta and will take trades on, say if beta is greater than 0.5 only. So these are the two things that I could understand. Then in that case, because we are making some good returns, taking some additional risk would make more sense. So increasing beta, which is basically sensitivity of our trading strategy with respect to benchmark, we can actually increase this particular sensitivity, which is increasing the systemic risk through beta. So ADX is equal to TM.TA.ADX. Right? It asks for high, low and time period, which is this one. High, low, close and time period. Second one is beta is equal to tm.ta.beta, data.high, data.low. And the third one is, let's stick to 5 only. And here I'll keep ADX, just provide a bracket ADX.iloc, which is the last value of ADX. It should be greater than, let's say 10. I'm not going for 30 because that would be a strict filter and I don't want to miss out on the sideways market as well. ADX greater than 10, beta.iloc. Minus 1 should be greater than 0.5. I want to take trades only when the beta is greater than 0.5. Let's just copy this and do the same thing for the bearish market as well, for the short position as well. And let's just plot beta. Plot beta, title is beta, color is say aqua, right? Overlay should be false. I want a separate graph of beta. This is good. Now let's increase the quantity even more because we are making good returns. We can actually have more quantity. Let's do it 44. Save and run. And yes, that's how we improve our basic exponential moving average strategy to a great profitable trading strategy. We use the three-layered backtesting tool of Tradomate.1 to actually improve it significantly. And that's how we should be using this tool to take intelligent trading decisions. Okay guys, so that's it for this video. But if you liked even one thing about this code, then please click on the like button. It really helps with the YouTube algorithm. And also click on the subscribe button and hit on the bell icon, because there are many more great videos that are coming on this YouTube channel. And let me know in the comment section if you want me to cover any specific topics on the trading strategies or anything else as well. If you get many likes on that comment, I promise that I will cover that in the next videos. My next video would be on some other trading strategy. It would be inside bar trading strategy. Again, I'll be using the same platform, which is Tradomate.1. It will be published next Saturday. And before ending, guys, I'm again insisting you join the Discord community, because you are missing out on a great opportunity if you have not yet joined it. Thank you so much guys for watching this video till the end. You can click here to subscribe to my YouTube channel. Over there you'll see this entire playlist on Tradomate.1, and over there you'll see this walkthrough video of Tradomate.1. Keep learning, keep financial programming, and I'll see you very, very soon in the next video next Saturday. Until then, peace.